Hello, Mr. Ledbetter. It's Jeff here at Xylem Designs.
I'm Megan.
She's with Xylem Designs as well.
I am.
And we are here with
your... He's our shop clown.
I try. Anyways, back to your order at hand that we are just finishing up. Here is one of them right here. This one we're looking at is...
This one is one of the 15 by 15s by 42. The rest of them, there's two of these. And then there are four clear acrylics at 11.5, 11.5. Same height, 42 high.
She measures that one, as you can see, I lined them all up. There's your other 15, and then your four 11.5s, all nice and neat in a row. Thanks for your order. You will notice one thing in this video, they do look brown. They're not really brown.
We promise, they are clear.
They are clear.
They're just brown. Here, I got this one. Brown paper peels right off. We just want to keep it on there for protective purposes.
Extra protections for traveling. That way it doesn't scratch, comes in nice and neat. Peel it off. You know, have somebody do it. Have a kid do it. They like peeling things.
There you go.
Maybe not, though, because it might scratch it. Be careful.
Last time. It's probably true. Each one of these is going to come with a cleaning kit. It's got instructions in it. Use ammonia-free glass cleaner. It doesn't have to be Windex. It could be any glass cleaner, just ammonia-free. It's the best cleaner to use. You have gloves in here for handling if you want to prevent fingerprints. Otherwise, the most important part is the microfiber rag. Want to use this to clean your acrylic, nothing else. This won't scratch it. It's nice and soft. They're washable to an extent, so before you use them.
Absolutely. And as you can tell, I put one on each pedestal, so I'm going to send you six of them. So you'll have plenty of kits. Plenty of rags. You
plenty
can use
kits,
one
plenty
when
gloves.
You wipe them all down the first time and save the others for the next time.
Yep. Also, this is going to... We're holding off on this until we hear from you a little bit. We want to see if it can go by truck to make sure all of these get to you in one piece. FedEx, I'm a little worried about it when you get
usually pretty good, but an order of six of them, we tend to have to remake something. When I put it on a pallet and we send the truck, it's usually a lot safer, and it doesn't cost you any extra money. So please, I know we have a phone call out. Hit us back to let us know if that's possible. If not, we'll just extra take care of them in a box and FedEx them to you if that's what you'd like.
Yep.
Other than that, whenever you get them, however you get them, we want a picture of what you're putting on these. Because we like our pedestals, but I'm sure you have something really cool to put on top of them.
Yep. So we love to see the feedback and see how you're using them, what cool things you're putting on them. When this does ship, however it ships...
She was giving me that look. I don't know what I said.
I always get that. It's going to the address on River Road, Northeast.
In Rome, Georgia.
Georgia.
Go Ramblin' Wreck, Georgia Tech. Oh, yeah.
When you hit us back, if that's the wrong address, let us know. We'll change that. But that's where it's going. Just we need to know if it's okay to ship by truck, or otherwise we'll just...
Yeah, and I know we're a little early, so we'll hold a couple days. That way you have time, but if you want them early, hit us up. We'll get them out to you as soon as possible.
They're all done, so they're done a week early for you.
Thanks again. Have a good day.